Hello and welcome back to Adventures of Well, I'm Me, and today we're going to be continuing our Xenoblade Chronicles X playthrough. Now I equipped this weapon last time, so we could do a mission. Titanium knife 2, I believe that's what we equipped. I'll just double check that before we head off. Ground gear. One titanium. Oh, we need a knife, so we need to change our gear. Our class. So which one has the knife? Ah, we've got the knife here in Enforcer. So we still got that equipped. We should go back to this one at some point. We did that and that. What do we got here? Current rank 1-1. I reckon we should get some of these other ranks up. And then... not... we want to set that. And we want to... quit. We don't have one. Titanium knife 2. Alright, well let's go to the administrative district. Administrative, we want to go to... yeah, administrative district. Oh boy, I was having a massive mental blank then. Armory Alley, that's what I'm looking for. Wow, that was a bit of a struggle. Not just a bit, that was a massive struggle. Alright, we want to purchase one. Titanium knife. Ground gear, knife. Titanium knife 2. Purchase and equip. That is a good ray gun. We only need to equip it for, like, ourselves. Let's head out here and do this mission then. Shouldn't take too long. Shouldn't take too long. See how it goes though. Generally takes longer. Alright. Right here. Is this... no. I don't think that's what we're actually after. I'll make sure to leave a dent. Nope, I do not think this is what we're after. It sure is nice having you around. Oops. Yeah, no, we wanna go this way. Where is it we're going? Oh, just up there a bit, I think. Oh, during the daytime, what am I doing? So what's this one for? What have we got? Where are they? Yeah. Nocturnal Vespa. So missions. Soldier Avenger. Let's see if we got that. Not missions. Bloody ground here. Oh. I don't even know what it is. No, we don't have it. Alright, in that case, what I'm actually gonna do before I continue, I'm actually gonna kill some of these things to level up our class a little bit. Yeah, pretty late. and everyone else can help me defeat it. Plus one? Why is it plus one? Staggering! Drone armor. Can we get this all the way out? Boss one.
Let's move.
I'm going in.
I'm going in.
Alright, so it's gonna get to daytime soon.
Some power into
fire, 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 doing it. Well, it's going to take.
Nice work.
Alright. What now? There's more down here. Let's get these guys. Yeah, I just think might as well take them on. Try and improve our rank while we can. We have to wait till daytime, might as well do something.
It's time! Victory is ours!
Nice work!
I'm going in! Beam barrage!
We should weaken them just to be safe!
Yes, getting started! Fly attendant destroyed! Move in and strike! Hit blows are off! That's it!
Done! Another plus one. How many points do you even need to rank up? 60 points! Does that mean just take out 60 creatures?
I'm going in. Let's do this.
Interesting approach on my behalf.
Game end set.
That was three. I got one more to take out. We actually got advanced iron knife 3. That's, oh, class rank up. What? She ranked up. Oh, she's still in our party. Did not realize that. Alright. There's supposedly somewhere else around here where there can be more. Not seeing it. Oh, here we go.
I'm going in.
I'm going in.
Beam barrage.
Beam barrage. Done. Mission complete.
Put some power.
All right, now what else can we do? Mission arms. ZZ Rabbit. Where do we get ZZ Rabbits from? Let's have a look. Let us Google this. Try and get many of these done. ZZ Rabbits. They can be found in Chrono Trigger. Find locations. FN Site 103. Alright. I'm gonna assume it's right near this place that I'm just going to now. Kinda looks like the spot on the map. Yeah, I'd say that's it. Yeah. Always try and get thing. A thing. So that's helpful. The probe. That's the word I was looking for. It's right there. And they should supposedly be around here. in the afternoon. Well, it's gonna come. The afternoon will indeed come, to be honest. I have no idea why I hadn't got this one earlier. I've obviously run past it before and just hadn't realised I hadn't done it. Okay, well, gotta get to the afternoon, so where are some creatures? 6... 29... Let's try this one.
Wear them down from a distance.
I've got my team who can hopefully take it out. See how that goes.
Recuperate! Chrome armor!
I mean, quite a battle style changes, including like certain skill sets that you had on, or certain like boons that you had on your character. Yeah, they disappear as soon as you change your class, which is kind of annoying, to be honest. Huge potamus. There we go. How much did we get? That was like plus 10, I think.
Sliders are backwards.
Awesome. So if we can do that, we will actually get some good class rank up action happening here.
I'm going in.
Beam barrage is pretty cool.
Now get in there.
I did not know I could do that with my skills. I'm learning.
Put some power into this.
One more hit.
Oh, shoot. Now.
Recuperate. Don't give them a chance to rest.
Nice. So that one's obviously just for my character. Come on, quick place to... Damn, let's do this. That wasn't even that good. Plus 10, yeah, so that will help get our rank up.
Closer to my dream.
So we get to late afternoon. And it's gonna give us plenty of experience as well doing that.
Don't worry, we've got it. Ask questions later. Now, my turn! Got it! Take it in close! Let's try it! I really need some heals.
She really needs some heals. Use this. Beam barrage. Do this. Come on. Oh wow, that didn't work. My plan. Man, my plan. Still there. Didn't seem to do anything. Sorry, doll, can't do that at the moment.
I'm in trouble. Heal me. This is wearing me down.
Oh,
there.
Oh, Alex is down. Oh.
recuperate! I need healing!
This is not gonna work too well. I don't have any items. No idea why I don't have any. Oh, whoa. I have no idea what happened there. That's the thing, taking down some harder monsters is not terribly helpful. Where is this? Unicorn bridge or something. I don't even know where it is. Great Gemini bridge. Near Unicorn Rock. No idea. Golden sardine and straw lennies. Is that monster poo? Indigen poo. I'm just gonna have to assume that that's what that was. This isn't even the right, place. Oh, what? I was standing in the wrong area that whole time. I'm so stupid sometimes. Alright, what are we looking at? What are we supposed to be collecting again? Oh, ZZ Rabbits. That's a different region. Ew. I wanted to climb up there. Alright, Yeah, so it really does need to be like in here. Where it actually says FN site 103 during the afternoon.
Ready. Fire.
I won't miss this chip.
That does some good damage.
You go!
So, you picked out today's menu list? Nice. Depends if Tatsu can make it or not. You know.
I wonder if it just means anywhere that's like surrounding that location. Otherwise, what was it? Near something. Where are we at the moment? No idea. Hold on, I'll... Oh my god. Area. That's cool. Ground maven on the map. I'm assuming that's what that's saying. That is a tyrant for this area. There is a symbol on the map. I'm trying to work it out. Look at that. Got something here to collect. Some treasure.
treasure.
I'm not actually getting very successful with this, this mission here. Oh, I think the treasure is actually like in a cave or something in this area. Not 100% sure. Let's climb up because there's another treasure over here, which we can get. Anything for experience at the moment. Ooh, segment recon. That didn't really explain much. What's down here? Nothing really. Grandiely. Bullet. Let's cross that bridge. Like that might take me somewhere. What's this way? Oh, unicorn rock.
You wanna bring it? Then bring it.
Use melee attacks.
Well, let's take out whatever we can where we can, because like we're saying,
we're in a good position.
Experience. We need it.
Disappear.
Fire carnival.
No need to get up close.
There we go. It sure is
nice having you around.
All right. Let's keep moving on. I feel like taking out one of these guys. I don't know why. I might get, see what the experience they give us with all the items. 120, that's not bad. Might as well take them out on the way up.
I won't miss this chance.
I can overwhelm. Move in and strike.
I'll put some power into this one.
Move in and strike.
Victory is ours.
Let's keep it up.
I think I'm just gonna keep exploring up here. See what is around. Ooh. We gotta get in here. That dude even attacked me. More treasure. Is that it? Is that literally all that's up here? That is actually extremely boring. Except if you fall, I guess, like that. I don't even know where I am to get those. Ooh, other treasures, but there's something over here actually. I'm gonna use all my skulls here. Ooh, I see a probe that I haven't gotten before. That's one way to do it. A new probe installed. That seemed to be the only way to get here, actually. Well, I kinda got stuck. we got waterfall? In the waterfall? I don't know. Doesn't look like it. Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's fast travel back up to this spot here. I wanna try and get the last lot of probes that we haven't gotten already. No, alright. Greater Gemini Bridge. This is the area where we should supposedly find underneath this bridge. I should supposedly find ZZ Rabbits. Oh, I got one. I got one. Yeah, I got two. Need one more. Does it have to be underneath? Is that like a dead set requirement?
Here comes bad news.
Oh, well. What is this thing?
You
guess
said
I can
fight
it.
You need to get up close. Out of the
keep
way!
Close fire! 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 Fire!
This might sting.
Take it in close! Fire! Fire!
Deploying shield!
The size thing kind of helps.
Fire!
Good one, Jennifer.
Move in and hit with the
you go! Time for you to disappear. You need to get up close.
First grenade!
Out of the way!
Lucky now.
This might sting.
Try to
push them back.
Why isn't that trying to go for me?
Oh,
I don't want
to
do it like that.
Time for you to disappear.
Hey, 209 experience. Last rank up for one of the other characters. Not my character. This is not my character. Okay. Now, I just want to finish this one mission before we end the episode, so... Oh, I've had a few episodes like this at the moment. I just wanna get to the point where I can actually continue the main story, but it's taking forever. I'm trying not to bore you guys, that's the issue. Planet's Guardian. An object for one of the kinda wanna try this. I'm gonna cut this into the next episode, guys. I hope you have a good one. We'll finish off that mission and then start this Global Nemesis mission in the next episode, guys. Hope you had a good day and enjoy the video, and I'll catch you next time.